Yes, it's me again on YouTube after a long time about talking with development for WordPress, and this time I want to talk about a little project that I started in July of the last year. And finally, after a lot of commits, we have a prototype that is working and will probably integrate it as utilities inside varying vagrants. That is one of the most used resources for developers, also to contribute to WordPress, but also to work for WordPress, for your job, like me. And I chosen to start this project, as you can see, to integrate Tideways and XhGui. That is a way to profile your code, because right now, if you want to profile inside VV, you have only X debug, but it's not so much advanced compared to XhProf, that is the module for PHP that enable an hard profiling on the pages that during the time was forked because was abandoned, and now is called Tideways, that is only for PHP over the 7 version, so oldest you cannot do it. And Tideways is a fork maintained by the company that is doing is releasing also the open source version that is installed with your VVV, and with this UI, this is XhGui, you can see the profiling of the data from the page that you are profiling, and also because the config is PHP based, you can also implement your configuration and do also more things that are right now with the implementation that VVV will offer. So how it works? Quite easy. I added a parameter in the URL that is enable-tideways, that like XhDebug, you can add in your URL and automatically Tideways will profile the page, and XhGui will track this data and show you to in a new interface that is this one. But let's start with the home page, as we can see. Right now we have a list of websites that are quite simple. We have the URL, timing, a few data, and also a trash, because we can clean up all the store, all the history, and also track all the websites over the PHP 7 version. In this page, as you can see, we have our websites, we have the classic press development version, GlotPress instance, WooCommerce, and another website that are tracked all in the home page. Of course, the timing is quite different, but if we click in the time, we will have this page that enable to have all the information about the internals of the page. We can also track watching a specific function, because as you know, WordPress is a big framework and a CMS, so there are a lot of functions that will be tracked. As we can see under the server information, there are all the functions, and we can inspect any of them. And this is amazing, because if you are interested in profiling hard and understand what is happening, this is the best place to start, because it is something that is happening or server side, not from a PHP library like Query Monitor, because Query Monitor offers to you a view right now of the page, but is in this web server. This is another one in another UI that is not getting slowly your workflow and tracking. So you can still work, track, and later analyze what is happening. And this can be very powerful. The only problem we have with each guy that is not so much developed, so sometimes it's not possible to track the same URL, because when the URL is the same, you can also can gather all the data from the same page in these graphs. But there is a bug right now in the XhGui, because we have always the same URL, but they cannot recognize that. But anyway, this is something that can fix it by XhGui, so as I did in the past to add this implementation, let's contribute on this project. So thank you for your time, let's try it, and this version when will be released with varying vagrants. And probably there will be also a different URL, because we are still trying, testing, but this is just to show you how it works and what you can do it. So thank you guys for your time, and for the next time, bye, ciao.